Hi, everyone. I'm Paul London. All
right.
So as you all know, recently I've had a paradigm shift. And every night before I go to sleep, I enter a reverie. I imagine how we as a society can change and advance. And no matter what I think of for how we can go forward, this vision always starts with the same concept. We must have a united America. In my vision, America is not just a country. It is a better world and a better life. America is embraced by everyone who lives here. The problem holding us back is that we are not all viewed as equals. Not only are we viewing others not equal to us, but more importantly, we are not viewing ourselves equal to others. And there is a very big difference between this. We must think of ourselves as Americans. We need to remove the hyphens. Because if you see yourself as an Italian American, an Irish American, Haitian American, or African American, you're not allowing yourself the chance to be an equal American. I'm not saying you need to denounce your culture or heritage, but you do need to be aware that somewhere along the way, for most of us, our ancestors came here for a better life. They left their homeland in hopes for a change. They wanted to be an American. And that's the beauty of America, is that we are a melting pot. Our country is set up to accept anyone who wants to be free to work for a better life. No matter what your religion or where you came from, if you want to succeed, you can come here and have a chance. We always separate ourselves by our race or heritage, yet we all strive for the same goals. When is it time for us to accept that we are Americans? Most of us were born here and have lived here our whole lives, but yet how many people identify as an American? I feel it's time to start a new race. This race is not kept on the skin or at our place of worship. This is the most advanced race in the history of the world because it is a race that is recognized in our minds. It is American. We need to view ourselves as American. All of us are citizens of America, and the only way we can go forward is if we are all viewed as equal Americans.